Meghan Markle red face after slammed look smart on the TV for drank milk from a baby bottle and sing the chant while wearing kitten ears during the side-splitting Ellen DeGeneres show prank. It gave people cringe. The Duchess of Sussex played a hilarious prank on unsuspecting members of the public as she sat down for her second TV interview since stepping down as a senior member of the royal family. In her interview with Ellen DeGeneres, Meghan appeared at a market stall as she decided to shop for crystals. With Ellen in her ear, Meghan said, "I have healing powers," as she touched several crystals at the market. After placing the crystal down, she looked at the hot sauces and said, "Mama loves hot sauce." Meghan went on to try the sauces and ate it like a chipmunk, saying, "Mama wants some heat." She was seen drinking some of the hot sauces out of a baby bottle in the stunt as stunned onlookers stared on. Elsewhere, Meghan teased adorable new images of her son, Archie. The Duchess of Sussex revealed pictures of Archie, who is 2 years old, which showed an adorable scene of her and Prince Harry's firstborn holding a basket and standing near chickens. Donning adorable yellow boots, Archie is dressed casually in blue jeans and a grey long-sleeved t-shirt. Continue on the show, it was revealed that the former actress was keen to take part in one of the program's famed pranks. Ellen, 63, tells the audience, "When Meghan and I were talking about her doing the show, the first thing you said to me was I want to do one of those IFB dots. An IFB, otherwise known as an interruptible foldback, is a tiny earpiece worn by a celeb, as Ellen feeds them cringeworthy instructions to make a total fool of themselves in public. And one of the pranks gave Meghan the perfect opportunity to show off her acting skills. After eating a cookie in front of a seller, Ellen told Meghan to start impersonating a cat. Grabbing a kitten ear headband from her bag, Meghan places the ears on her head before taking her next instruction through her earpiece. He tells the vendor, "This is what I do for my kids to cheer them up, I sing a little song." The Duchess then begins singing, "I'm a kitten, meow meow meow." She repeats the hilarious sing-song and gets her assistant to join in, all while Ellen controls her actions from the studio. The pair continue the catty chant and even put their hands out as if they were paws, with the audience erupting in laughter. This comes after Meghan Markle hilariously told a crystal seller, "I have healing powers," before rubbing a rock on her head. The Duchess of Sussex was also forced to tell a man selling hot sauce, "Mummy wants some heat," before munching tortilla chips like a chipmunk in the hilarious scenes. Ellen tells the assistant to walk over and introduce herself as Paul Armour, the executive assistant to Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex. She then has to tell the sellers to act normally as Meghan is heading over and wants to shop. The audience then collapses into laughter. She also makes the Duchess scoff a cookie like a chipmunk as crumbs fall from her lips, all while referring to herself as Mummy. Ellen's other cringeworthy escapades include forcing Meg to make a joke with no punchline before goading the confused vendor into pretending she understands. Eventually, after just over 6 excruciating minutes, the host hurries over to put everyone out of their misery. She explains it's all a joke, and she's been telling Meg what to say the whole time. As they bid goodbye, Meghan says, "The cookies were delicious, so is the hot sauce, love the crystals." In the bombshell interview with a US media mogul, Meghan claimed there were conversations about the color of Archie's skin before he was born. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry enjoyed 5 months of dating in secret before the news broke. They stepped down as senior royals in 2020 and relocated their family to California. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex settled in Montecito with their son Archie Harrison earlier this year, and later welcomed their daughter, Lilibet Diana, in June.